It's wonderful to see you here tonight. So glad you came. This is a special, special night. And this is something that Jessica Butchie had on her heart for a long, long time. And last year was our first year, I think, wasn't it, Jessica? And so we're so thankful that you guys have participated like you have. This is just amazing. Some kids that are not very well off are going to be very, very surprised and pleased. I want you to stand with me, if you will. Take your hymn book and turn to 199. Grab a hymn book there in front of you. I want you to sing with me, "O Come, All Ye Faithful," to start things off this evening. Sing it with me, "O come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. O come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels. O come, let us adore him. O come, let us adore him. O come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Sing, choirs of angels, sing in exultation. O sing, all ye bright hosts of heaven above. Glory to God all, glory in the highest." Let me hear you. Adore him. Amen. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Pastor David, would you lead us in prayer? Be seated. Singers, we have a playlist. Each one of you have one, so just kind of keep up with that. And I'm going to talk to you from down here tonight, okay? Are you going to sing with me down here? Okay, great. All righty. Amen. Ben's going to kick it off with a fun tune that I think just sets the pace for the evening, okay? Brother Ben.
Well, part of Christmas, we have a secular part and the Christian part. But we all know what is the most important. But nevertheless, there are some secular songs out there, and there are some that I like, and this happens to be one of them. I was going to do another one. It may not get done tonight. I can't get the iPad to play through the system for whatever reason. So kick it off, Derek.
When it's Christmas time in Texas.
When it's Christmas time in Texas. It's a very special time for me. In Texas, we'll be swinging around the Christmas tree, dancing to a Christmas melody. When it's Christmas time in Texas, it might look just like a summer day. There may not be snow in San Antonio. It's a Texas Christmas to me. When Santa crosses over the border, he'll sound a little different when he sings. He'll hear those twin fiddles playing Christmas songs with a touch of western swing. There may not be snow Texas Christmas to me. When it's Christmas time in Texas, I love to hear those Christmas carols sing. People on the go, children's faces all aglow, wondering what Santa's gonna bring. Grandpa's been chasing Grandma around, trying to catch her neath the mistletoe. Everything is right, the lone star's shining bright, but it's a Texas Christmas to me. When Santa crosses over the border, it'll sound a little different when he sings. He'll hear those twin fiddles playing Christmas songs with a touch of western swing. There may not be snow in San Antonio, but it's a Texas Christmas to me. He's wishing you all a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, y'all. What mic you on?
He's on Jim's.
Oh, Jim's, yeah.
Go ahead, Derek. It was almost Christmas time. There I stood in another line, trying to buy that last gift or two. Not really in the Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy waiting patiently. Ran around like little boys do. In his hands he held a pair of shoes. And his clothes were worn and old. He was dirty from head to toe. When it came his time to pay, I couldn't believe what I heard.
heard him say, "Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy said there's not much time. She's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes would make her smile. I want her to look beautiful. Yama meets Jesus tonight." Well, he counted pennies for seems like years, and the cashier said, "Son, there's not enough here." Searched his pockets frantically. Then he turned and he looked at me. He said, "Mama made Christmas good at our house, you know. Most years she's just did without. Tell me, sir, what am I gonna do? Somehow I gotta buy her these Christmas shoes." So I laid the money down. I just had to help him out. Never forget the look on his face. He said, "Mama's gonna look just great. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Mama says there's not much time to see. She's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes would make her smile. And I want her to look beautiful. Mama meets Jesus tonight." I knew I caught a glimpse of heaven's love. He thanked me, ran out. And if God had put that little boy to remind me what Christmas is all about. Said there's not much time. See, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes would make her smile. And I want her to look beautiful. Mama meets Jesus tonight. I want her to look beautiful. If Mama meets Jesus
tonight. Yeah, no problem. I'll sing right after the song about the kid with the dying mom.
About the cross, it's about my sin.
One thing that's special about this time of year is the cooking going on in the house and the good smells, for me anyway. Brings back a lot of memories. We've lived in the house that we're in this year 60 years. And it's a long time, and it truly is home. But one of my favorite songs in Christmas, again, it's a secular side, it's Christmas Cookies. And I sang it up here once before, and we actually had Christmas cookies in here. And I was going to try to do it this year, and there just wasn't enough time. But we'll try it and see what happens. Go ahead. It's all about family. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now Christmas cookies are a special treat. The more I bake, the more she eats. And sometimes I can't get myself to stop, and that was backwards. Sometimes I'll wait till she's asleep, and I'll take the ones that he didn't eat and put those little sprinkly things on top. They've got the female version of the lyrics. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now those sprinkly things just make things worse, because it makes them taste better than they did at first. And they're absolutely impossible to resist.
Some disappear to who knows where, but I make sure that I get my share. And those kids just stand there waiting for the ones that I miss. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. Well, I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. She gets mad and they're all gone before I get the icing put on. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now there's a benefit to all of this that you might have overlooked or missed. So now let me tell you about the best part of it all. Every time she sticks another batch in the oven, there's 15 minutes for some kissing and a hugging. That's why I eat Christmas cookies all year long. Oh, take it away, boys. And at this point, I would normally pass out Christmas cookies. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. Well, I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe.
Thank you, Ben. We've got a real treat tonight. Misty has been working with our kiddos on a special song. This is our Christmas choir, right, Misty? Amen. Amen. What a wonderful job, kiddos. Missy, I want you to start working on something else for Sunday morning, okay? Amen. Ronnie? Yeah, come on.
On Christmas Day, their old familiar carols play. The mild and sweet, their songs repeat. Peace on earth, goodwill to men. Bells are ringing like the choir they're singing. Strong and mocks the song. Peace on earth, goodwill to men, but the bells are ringing like the choir they're singing. Is anybody here?
Ben, the last one that I did, the monitors were screaming. Gave me atrial fibrillation. All right. Okay, last one. This song sounds a little different when it gets started because it's a song that I learned when my kids were in grade school singing with their bell choir. So it's a little tinkly as the bells get started. It's O Holy Night. And it takes a little bit to get started, so once Derek hits the file, it'll be 15 seconds or so. Just imagine the bells warming up at this time.
Your baby boy would one day walk on water. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? And this child that you've delivered
to leave far away. changes everything. And she
Jessica, thank you. Don't we have some fine singers in this room? That baby does change everything. And I'll tell you what, if you've not met the man named Jesus, your life is an empty life. Pastor, I just fought against the Lord so many years of my life. But that baby changed me. I just want you to consider your situation and your relationship with the Lord. Life is short. When you reach my age, you realize how short it really is. At 20 years old, you think you're going to live forever. Well, I'll tell you what. God can fulfill your life in ways that you can't even imagine. So, singers, I want to thank you tonight. And we've just had a wonderful time. Didn't want to keep you too late. Jessica, thank you for bringing this to fruition in your life and in the life of our church. It's been such a blessing and will continue to be so. Let's just go to the Lord in prayer. Lord, we love you. We thank you for your presence in this place tonight. We worship you. So thankful that you came to change everything. Lord, we want our lives to honor you in every way. Bless this church, and Lord, I pray that our lives might be a blessing to you. in every way. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. God bless you. Thank you for coming.